chance here and tied the pass across as Kyrou catches up to it, sends it to the blue line. Kyrou, this is Krug over to Thomas, looking, shooting, scoring! And here in the early stages is the first goal of the game, the 20th of the season for Robert Thomas. It's 1-0 for the St. Louis Blues.
He's an excellent passer, but boy, he can shoot the puck too. This was a problem when you look 2 weeks ago. The St. Louis Blues had 8 power plays in that game, and they scored 2 power play goals early on here. Good presence in front by neighbors, but Thomas just walks in, uses the screen, fires that far side under the bar, up over top of the blocker, as Stuart Skinner gets it through.
The Oilers come up fortunate there as Marco Scandella has moved up, looking for Kevin Hayes. Bolduc now grabs a hold of the puck, takes a look. Scandella wants it, gets it, fires, and Skinner makes the save, and he decides to cover up.
Thomas fresh on the ice. He picks up that puck, but Brown just out works him for that puck, gets underneath, good positioning, gets it out of the way.
Puck stolen, Draisaitl sends it up towards Binnington. McDavid falling to the ice. Here's Thomas. All over the ice, finds Parayko, decides to skate his way in the Oilers zone, passing off to Kyrou, an open Thomas, who misfires on that opportunity. Another shot from Buchnevich, and he finds the net. And just like that, it's 2-0 for the Blues early in the first.
But a good chance. Here's the fake slapper, almost attempted wrister by Thomas. It rolls off of his stick. But then the recovery by Kyrou, he finds Buchnevich in the slot, and he releases this one quickly too. Upstairs, 2-0, St. Louis Blues. And these are the slot chances this team creates.
Now handing it off, big Kevin Hayes, pressured by Derek Ryan. And Ryan won that battle, but Hayes got the puck back. Letty winds up, fires, and that is Skinner making the glove save. Stayed out as here comes Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, and the pass in front! And Janmark was driving to the net. Now Evander Kane, a wrister, blockered away by Binnington. Team high 38 goals for the Oilers. McDavid back to DeHarnay, tipped! And Binnington is there to make the save off the stick of McDavid. Connor Brown is there, now Holloway. Trying to spin away from Tucker. Kevin Hayes moves it. Ryan to the point. Bouchard with the Bouch bomb, and flashing the leather is Binnington. Kyrou and Thomas force it out. Kyrou now carries in with Parayko. A shot on net, fought off by Skinner. Pass missed by Falk, sent in by the Oilers. Under 7 minutes to go here. 2-goal lead for the Blues. DeHarnay winds up, fires! Tipped on net by McLeod, but Binnington with a terrific save.
He was looking, but big Stuart Skinner gets a shoulder on that one. The redirection by McLeod and the shot pass by DeHarnay, all off a good forecheck once again. And that's a pretty good save for Binnington.
Now an opportunity for DeHarnay to settle things down here. As the Blues top forward trio was out there, McLeod moving it, cool eyes in. Binnington out to challenge, makes the save, rebound. Blocked, and Binnington answers that as well. My oh my. Here's Binnington, who's up to the task so far tonight. Here's Leon Draisaitl navigating his way in, still with it. He finds McDavid, what a boom! Binnington, the right arm stop, denying the Oilers captain.
Draisaitl with the entry into the zone, he just kind of threads it through everyone. Fake walk around, good shot by McDavid, the blocker side. Binnington up to that one as he makes a good save there. Just waits him out, way over the tip of the blue paint.
Chance now for the Oilers to get on the board. Evan Bouchard to Nugent-Hopkins. McDavid, a pass in front, Hyman's there, and he scores! That's goals in 6 straight games as the Zach Hyman highlight reel continues.
And I know that Jennifer did a thing, the panel talking about 24 of his 38 coming in, now 25 of 39 are from within 10 feet around the net. This guy makes a living being right there in that spot, but being strong on his stick. And that's the most important thing. He flares out, gives himself a little bit more space to kind of work with. The first one doesn't go, but he shovels home the second one on the backhand right there as it kind of ricochets off the forehand.
Pavel Buchnevich finds Parayko. He accelerates, gains the red line. Puck knocked down neatly by Ekholm, sending the Oilers back in. Here's Hyman! That blast wide of the net. Nick Leddy moving it, and now Torpchenko finds Parayko, lifted out. Loved down by Bouchard, who had to be careful. Stretch pass, the Oilers are in. McDavid to Hyman, he scores! 40th of the season! He's the Hymanator! And this game is tied at two!
A Nurse pass is a little hot for Kane to handle this time again. It's a delayed offside, wicked pass by Bouchard to find Hyman. Little tap to McDavid, gets it back elevation up over top of the pad. Binnington was there. Those quick reflexes, watch him get across right there. But Hyman elevates it too quickly to get up over top of that pad. Finds a way to put it through there.
Falk taking over from behind the Blues net. Jake Neighbors handing it off. Kevin Hayes now. Nice wheels. He's got Shen with him. Hayes to the net, and it's Stuart Skinner standing his ground.
You kind of knew that puck was coming back, and he elevates.
Battling for some space, and he forces the Oilers out of the zone. But Bouchard has other plans. He gets right back. Off the iron. And back the other way. Shen and Bolduc. They've got room. Bolduc denied. Heels off. Gets it to the point. Bouchard to McDavid. Corral. Bouchard to McDavid in the slot. Draisaitl on top. Rejection from Binnington. Zach Hyman. Maneuvering. McDavid takes it from him. Nifty move to the middle. A shot from Draisaitl and eventually found by Binnington. Deherne to Kulak. Kulak back to Deherne. On target. Binnington was there. Another shot. McLeod, it was blocked. Takes it now, and Draisaitl has McDavid going to the bench. Draisaitl walks into the zone himself. Draisaitl to the net. Backhander, and Binnington stands his ground. An idol in his own end. Here's a pass. Neighbors is in. Shooting Skinner, making the same rebound available. Saw a shot and another stop from Skinner. Nugent Hopkins takes control. McDavid has it. The Oilers on the counterattack. Who's going to be the hero? McDavid shooting. Binnington to save. He got just enough. Ekholm using the security of his own net. Now he starts it off. McDavid back to Ekholm. Ekholm to McDavid. As he pilots through, McDavid keeping shooting, scoring! Connor McDavid!
The final three periods of this game, including overtime, here it is here. Give me that puck. I want it. And away he goes. And just a great navigation to the neutral zone. And then that quick release fools Jordan Binnington. Gets a chunk of it. But it finds its way in the net, and it's the quick release by McDavid that I think does it. Right here, little fake, and then boom. Up over top, gets the shoulder, and finds its way in the net. Edmonton pulled this one out.